keep them going. Take wheels rolling, moving on. The white line is the lifeline to a nation. And men like Will and Sonny make it move. A good hot cup of coffee is waiting up ahead. And the rhythm of the highway hums along. Jamming gears has got to be a fever. Cause men become addicted to the grind. It takes a special breed to be a truck driving man. And a steady hand to hold that load behind. Big wheels rolling, gotta keep them going. Big wheels rolling, moving on.
You to miss anything. We're here.
I'm hungry.
Hey, I'll buy you a Gila Monster for breakfast.
Cafe will open in 30 minutes. If you're looking for the Gila Monster, he died 3 years ago of acute boredom.
Would you know where I could find Mr. Liggett?
I'm Mr. Liggett.
Oh, Sonny Pruitt, we got your generator.
Well, it's about time. I ordered it weeks ago. The old one's got emphysema.
Mind signing for the generator?
Wiley, come over here. Me? I take care of everything you see.
Well, you take care of it nice. Nice and run down.
Aren't you forgetting something?
No.
No?
You got Wiley.
Well, look at the dude.
The only stuff I had left. My work clothes are getting a little rank.
Yeah, I noticed that. Why didn't you leave that stuff in the dryer while we eat?
Dryer's busted.
Well, when you get through with your lingerie, I'll be in the restaurant.
Wheat cakes.
I know. Tea with honey.
You're learning.
Mr. Liggett, what about my wheat cakes?
He said the kitchen would be open in 30 minutes.
Well, he told me that an hour ago.
The grill's got to warm up, but the coffee's hot enough to crack your bridge work.
Coffee?
Thanks.
I'm sorry.
Karen.
Moonstone.
Are you a collector?
Oh, I used to have one of those rock polishers. The only problem, I left it on one time for 3 weeks when I went on the road. By the time I got back, it had polished down a bunch of my best tiger eyes to about the size of a pinhead.
Oh.
Hey, that's pretty.
Alexandrite.
Right. Why don't we take our coffee over to the table before I destroy the place? Just outside of Palm Springs. Temperature about 120. I'm flat on my back repairing a U-joint, and there it was. A piece of turquoise as big as a baseball.
Oh, boy.
It wasn't just the size, it was the color. It was as blue as...
Your grandmother's eyes. Or was it your hound dog's eyes?
I was just about to say it was as blue as Karen's eyes. Karen, my partner, Will.
Morning, Karen. What are we having for breakfast?
Are you a truck driver, too?
No, I'm a psychiatrist. I'm doing a survey on truckers for the ICC. Centerline hypnosis, that sort of thing. They're worried about hostility buildup in truckers. My theory is that driving big diesels gives truckers acute feelings of inadequacy. The truck does all the work.
There are other tables.
You see what I mean?
What does your partner really do for a living?
Not much. No, really, I'm a concert pianist. You don't believe me? Hope that thing's in tune.
Is he for real?
Rarely.
Start
your vacation?
No, I'm heading home.
Where's home?
Yakima.
Oh. We're taking this load of cable and machinery down to a contractor in the White Hills area. That's 10 miles outside of Yakima.
16. Yakima.
Whatever. I was wondering if you'd like to have dinner during our layover.
After which you drive off to the next town or the next state?
Whatever.
Just for your information, every unattached woman isn't necessarily lonely.
Speaking as a psychiatrist, it's possible that some truckers are. I'm serious about the dinner invitation. I don't know your town. I might go to the wrong restaurant. I might fall in with evil companions.
How long is your layover?
One night.
No, I really don't think so.
Well, anyway, I'll call you when we get to Sunnyside.
Would you excuse me for a minute?
She'll be back in a minute.
Now, this is a great place. I just had to chase somebody out of the cab, and Lee, it's out of syrup.
Well, have cantaloupe like me.
I'll eat them with honey.
You'll get cramps again.
It's my stomach, isn't it?
It's all right with me. If you want to live on soggy flour and add acids, be my guest.
All right, you're buying. Must have been something you said. Well, at least I don't strike out as much in my league as you do in yours.
That's Karen's camper.
You never give up, do you?
Hey, somebody's trying to rip her off.
A mess in there. Did you see Karen?
No.
Well, I'll catch that kid, see if he can find
him. Karen! Karen!
Where's the woman in the camper? What'd you do with her? All right, kid, the game's over. Now, come on down from there. Are you gonna come down, or do I have to come up and drag you down? I'm not going to hurt you. Can you talk? You're lost, aren't you? Why don't you come down and let me help you? Or I'll come up there. Wait up!
glad to see you.
Am I glad to see you? What are you doing here?
I'm all right.
Oh, yeah, just a couple of blisters. I don't know, the sign said Ranger Station, 6 miles. I guess it must have been downhill. I don't know, I just gave up and
headed
back.
You were afraid something might have happened to you.
It did. My motor quit. Just like that, with a full tank of gas.
I mean, we saw some kid ripping off your camper, and we thought he might have done something to you. So Sonny went chasing off after him, and I came looking for you.
Sonny's chasing him? Why? He's my son.
Your son? Well, why didn't he say something?
Because he probably scared the daylights out of him.
No, we're just trying to help you.
Some help, thanks. Poor innocent kid just fooling around, and you assume that. Where is he now?
Well, I don't know. Sonny's probably caught up with him by now. Hey, don't get all upset.
Where is he?
I found him.
Where's Mark?
Mark? You know him?
It's your son.
Your son? Was he with you all the time?
Yes. Is he all right? Where is he?
He's playing hide and seek in the rocks.
Rocks? In the mountains?
Darren, is there something wrong with him?
What are you talking about?
He doesn't relate well to other people.
Relate? Wait, are you trying to say something? Level with us.
He's retarded. He goes to a special school. I only see him once or twice a year when they let him have vacations.
Well, why didn't you say that before?
What difference does it make? We've got to find him. He's out there all alone.
Darren,
wait a minute. Now, wait a minute.
We'll find him.
Listen, we're going to take care of it. He'll be okay and we'll find him.
We ought to get some help before he gets too far into the forest. Did you see a road phone anyplace?
No, but there's a ranger station. I think it's 6 miles down the road.
All right, take the camper.
The camper's broken down.
We'll take the tractor. Let's unhitch it. You know, that's probably the best.
Yeah.
That way, if the boy comes back, maybe he'll just crawl into the camper and try Channel 9 while you're driving. I'm going to head after the kid. Take Karen with you. I don't want her with me. She's just too upset.
Hey, take it easy when you find her. Try not to frighten her.
I heard what she said about him.
You relax!
So much for the great American tourist.
What happens now?
Oh, must be a phone inside. Thank you.
people do things like that?
Next nearest ranger station is Camp Sherman, 20 miles away on the other side of the park. Look, Sonny, you'll find him. If he doesn't, the three of us will.
Yes, sir. Yeah, I'm really trying to keep cool. It's just that he's never been alone before.
Don't worry, we're going to find him before it gets dark. Besides, I'm going to hold you to that dinner date.
I'm not very lucky with dates. Most men try to pretend that they don't see anything wrong in Mark, and then what they offer is excuses instead of second dates.
Well, most men don't play the piano as well as I do. Mark! You ever see a bear fish in a stream like this? They use their paws. And they just kind of splash at the trout. Hey, I see one. I got him, Mark.
Nope, he got away.
I bet you think I can't catch one. Of course, it's easier if there are two bears. Or two people. Want to give me a hand? No, Mark, don't come down. I'll help you.
Lost.
He saw one of these last week and it fascinated him, so I bought it for him, but I couldn't fly it.
Okay, let's go fly a kite.
Bad idea. Give it a chance.
All right. All right, doctor. I'll just...
Take it easy, Mark. I have had all the exercise I want for one day. Now let's just get our breath. Come on. I'm not going to hurt you. Come on, let's go.
It's all right, Mark. It's all right. Take it easy. I'm going to take you.
Hey, hold it! Hey, hold it. There are people down here. Oh, Mark, come back here.
I don't know why them rangers is after you. But if they find me because of you, I'm gonna skin you alive. Now you go get while you can. You hear me, boy? If you say one word about seeing me, I'll find you wherever you go and make you wish you hadn't. Now, you...
Some kind of small vehicle on that fire break down there.
It's a Jeep with two people in it. Somebody's found them.
That fire break intersects this road down there. Come on.
Oh, damn it, Junior. Stop going up.
Out of my way.
Was that you firing those shots?
I said, let me pass.
What's in the sack?
For a little girl, you got a big nose, ain't you?
Hey, you got a big mouth. A little boy's lost up here in the wilderness. Have you seen him?
Seen nobody, heard nobody. Now get out of my way. I'm in a hurry.
You're not going anywhere until we get a few answers.
I'm through asking. Now move that machine, or I'm gonna walk all over you and move it myself.
Karen, let's go.
Hands off that.
Some trophy of doe shot out of season in a national park.
Well, it's meat, ain't it?
I asked you about a lost boy. Now, unless you want a bullet in the foot, you better start talking to me.
I was leading a buck. Some fool jumped into my sights. But I didn't hit him.
Why'd you keep on shooting?
I thought he was a ranger. Trying to scare him. They've been trying to catch me for 5 years.
You a big guy? Levi's and the Green Windbreaker? What about the little boy?
The man was chasing the boy back up there in the hills.
Which way were they headed?
Southwest.
What's your name?
Bert Little.
Okay. Mr. Little. Get in the truck. Come on. You're gonna show us where you saw him. You try anything funny, I'm personally gonna turn you over to the ranger.
What about my vehicle?
What about your vehicle? You find the boy and we'll get your vehicle out of here, all right. Go on. Go on.
Ways yet. They was headed up to the crest line.
Mark, just hang on. I'll get you up. I'll get you up.
We got trouble. We got to get a spool of cable off the truck. Let's go.
Come down and get you.
You were afraid.
I'm terrified. Here, I've got to look. Mark! I'm here! I love you! Please, hold tight! Someone will be down to help you in a minute!
I'll go down. Make a body loop. Head out around the fifth wheel.
Don't you let me go down. You're heavy.
You think Mark can make it up alone? You think he can hang on?
No. I don't think so. See, we'll be the ballast. We'll three up together.
Yeah.
him go. We don't need him.
Can you still do it?
We'll do it.
Okay, let out the cable.
Darren.
Work under.
Off our mark, but we'll get him.
Mark? Friend of your mother's. She's waiting for you. Mark? Just look at me if you hear me, all right?
Okay.
Try to relax and do one thing at a time. Okay, just move your arms when you have to and your feet when you have to. And don't look down. You hear me? Let me see your eyes. Look at me. Good. You see this cable? I'll swing it over to you. All you gotta do is catch it.
Attaboy.
Okay, here it comes. One. Two.
It's all right. My fault.
Here comes another. One. Two. Three.
Don't look down.
That's right.
Okay.
One. Two. Three. Good. Almost. Don't look down.
Okay. One more time. Ready? One. Two.
Three.
Hey, that's the one. Now hold on with both hands. That's right. Try to get up on your feet. Just take your own time and hold on to the rope. Atta boy. Good.
Now you're gonna have to do one more thing. Try not to look down now. All you gotta do is get your foot in the loop. Just look down enough to put your foot in the loop. See it? In the loop. It is. Put your weight on it. Put your foot in a little further. A little further. Now. All right? Good. Oh boy. Okay, now. All you gotta do now, just push off slow, nice and easy, whenever you're ready. That's right. Gotta get both hands on the rope now. Both hands. Hold on tight now. Okay, whenever you're ready. Come on.
Atta boy. Atta boy.
Got him.
Okay. Good. Good boy. Terrific. All right.
Let's get him up.
On to me with one hand and the rope with the other.
Okay.
Mark. Oh, Mark. Oh, baby. You're all right. You're safe now. Oh, Mark, I love you.
He's fantastic. Number one.
You hear that, Mark? You hear that?
Will?
Yeah.
I'm sorry about that. Okay, one more. Now we lock off the brakes. And we shut her down.
All right, this lady needs a rotor. You got one?
Yes, I can get one right next door at the garage.
Terrific. Fix her up.
Okay.
Hey, we'll drop this stuff off and we'll see you later, okay?
Okay, what do you want for dinner?
Oh, anything's fine for me, and anything with syrup for him.
Mark. There you go.
You thinking about me being there? For dinner? I mean, would you rather be alone with her?
No, it's
all right if you...
No, I think we should be together.
How's that?
Well, I work better when I have a straight man. And I think I'll get you a new pair of blurry dice.